You want to find the best cheap phones available in 2020. We have the top 5 cheap phones. You've got the iPhone, the Galaxy phones, the Pixels for you to select. Despite the low prices you'll see here, these phones are still very competent handsets. Whether you want the best cheap phones running Android, the best cheap phones running iOS, or the best cheap phone for photography, we can direct you. Here are the top 5. Number 5. Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Lite, a premium phone without a premium price. The Galaxy Note 10 Lite is one of the phones that has impressed us the most this year. The reasons should be fairly obvious. It has a huge, gorgeously vibrant screen. It comes with an S Pen stylus. It has all the Samsung style on the software side as well. This being the light model, meaning you are going to get an older processor under the hood, but once you take into consideration the price saving over the standard Note 10 models, it's definitely a good deal. You do not get 5G nor wireless charging for the light version. The storage space is lowered to 128 GB. However, you can expand that with a memory card. Even with those older components inside, the Note 10 Lite still races along through any task or game, and it's definitely going to turn heads the next time you get it out in front of your family or friends. It's one of the best Samsung phones in the business, and it's one of the best cheap phones on the market right now. Number 4. Honor Play. The best cheap phone for gamers. The Honor Play, despite being pitched as a mobile gaming powerhouse, is a fabulous all-round Android phone that delivers a stunning package for a very, very low price point of only £279.95 or less. Seriously, you get some incredibly tasty technology in the Honor Play, including the Rapid Kirin 970 CPU, 4 GB of RAM, and a very spacious 6.3-inch FHD Plus screen. Solid dual rear cameras and a single selfie camera are partnered with 64 GB of internal storage space. The phone's inbuilt GPU Turbo Tech means that mobile games run incredibly well. The immersive 7.1 Histon audio and a 89% screen-to-body ratio makes playing, enjoying those games, or any other media, really is a super enjoyable experience. Simply put, the Honor Play seriously makes you question why anyone would spend more on a mobile phone, which in some flagships means a price 3 or 4 times that of this phone. Number 3. Google Pixel 3a, the best budget cheap phone. If you're unfamiliar with the brand, it's basically Google's way of setting the trends for the rest of the Android manufacturers, showing what could be if they put their minds to it. While the others in the lineup are really expensive, the Google Pixel 3a is not. The 64 GB model, which is the only one you can buy, will set you back around £399, considering you're guaranteed at least 3 years of Android updates, is certainly good value. But what do you get? Well, besides the Android updates, which can be hard to come by, you get a best-in-class camera, snappy performance, and free Google Photos cloud storage, alongside a great display. It doesn't get much better than that. Number 2. Samsung Galaxy S10e, the best premium cheap phone. The Samsung Galaxy S10e is getting cheaper all the time, making it a fantastic pick that can still hold its own in terms of performance. For a phone that costs under half compared to its many other flagships, we think that competitiveness is simply remarkable and something that Samsung should be well and truly proud of. The thing we arguably love most about the Samsung Galaxy S10e, Though, is that in an industry where screen size wars seem to be getting well and truly out of hand, with each maker constant making phone screens bigger and bigger across their entire ranges, the modestly sized and pocket-friendly 5.8-inch, 19:9, 438p, 2280x1080 resolution display on the handset is such a breath of fresh air. Along with Samsung's impeccable levels of fit and finish, this device truly is an ergonomic and aesthetic joy. Wrapping up the SNE package, of course, is a powerful internal hardware suite that includes a Exynos 9820 CPU, up to 8 GB of RAM and a 3,100 mAh battery, plenty of internal storage, up to 256 GB. And what is probably the most slick OS skin on the market running on top of Android 10. A truly fantastic smartphone package, and one that is available at far from a flagship asking price. Number 1. Apple iPhone SE, 2020, the best cheap phone for most people. The Apple iPhone SE, 2020, is the best cheap phone in the world. That's because it delivers a near flagship iPhone experience but does so for a fraction of the cost. Indeed, the SE is so cheap that it only costs under half of the price of the flagship iPhone 11 Pro. It really does deliver in terms of iPhone experience too. It has the exact same benchmark crushing processor as an iPhone 11. That means that this phone delivers a 13 Bionic levels of speed and energy efficiency, which combined with the butter smooth and super intuitive and feature-packed iOS 13 operating system, makes using the iPhone SE an absolute joy. Yes, the iPhone SE, 2020, cuts a few corners when compared to the flagship iPhone devices, with a slightly weaker camera system, screen and battery. But considering just how remarkably cheap the phone is, and that all its components deliver strong performance, it is really hard to overlook it. For iPhone users, this is a no-brainer cheap phone upgrade, and even for Android users, we suggest at least checking out the handset before pulling the trigger a new phone, as you might be surprised at just how much quality Apple has laid down here for very little money.